Tyler Perry gives us the analogy of three types of people. The first type he talks about is leaf people, the second, branch people, and the third, root people. According to Mr. Perry, some people come into your life and they are like leaves on a tree. They are only there for a season. You can't depend on them or count on them because they are weak and only there to give you shade. Like leaves, they are there to take what they need, and as soon as it gets cold or a wind blows in your life, they are gone. You can't be angry at them, it's just who they are. The second type of people, branch people. There are some people who come into your life and they're like branches on a tree. They are stronger than leaves, but you have to be careful with them. They will stick around through most season, but if you go through a storm or two in your life, it's possible that you can lose them. Most times, they break away when it's tough. Although they are stronger than leaves, you have to test them out before you run out there and put all your weight on them. In most cases, they can't handle too much weight. But again, you can't be mad with them. It's just who they are. The final type of people are root people. If you can find some people in your life who are like roots of a tree, then you have found something special. Like roots of a tree, they are hard to find because they are not trying to be seen. Their only job is to hold you up and help you live a strong and healthy life. If you thrive, they're happy for you. They stay low-key and don't let the world know that they are there. And if you go through an awful storm, they will hold you up. Their job is to hold you up, come what may, to nourish you, feed you and water you. Just like a tree has many limbs and many leaves, there are few roots. Look at your own life. How many leaves, branches and roots do you have? And what are you in other people's lives? You may want to call them today or send them a message just to thank them for being roots in your life.